about pressure, position, and angles, right? So if I just fall to my hip, I'm done. Okay? I've got to get an angle. If I see I'm starting to extend this guy out as I take my foot away, I've got to get an angle right here. This is what allows me to get to a position where I can start passing his leg. Alright? I gotta get an angle. So you guys that are just falling to your hip, you're gonna get taken down and you're gonna get mad at it. Okay? I gotta swing a little bit. Right? And the more comfortable we get here, it might be that I'm trying to sprawl and stuff. And he starts to build on me, and then I gotta put my second rep. To scramble. So my baseline defense starts, he beats it, I start going to my leg pass. Alright? So I want you to go back out. I don't want this guy squeezing too much. I just want to give him a good feel. Once we get our leg pass going, we'll be able to hit it from a lot of positions. All right? So we'll step, we'll swing. Get to my outside hip. Pull it here. Trying to get to this leg. Once I get to this leg, I'm in pretty good shape to pass. All right? Clean it up a little bit. Let's go. Don't fall.